Welcome to the lesson on One Rescuer BLS in infants. In this video, we'll discuss the step-by-step procedure for providing BLS in infants with One Rescuer. If you are alone with an infant, tap the bottom of their foot and talk loudly to the infant to determine if they're responsive. If the infant does not respond and is not breathing or is only gasping for air, then yell for help. If someone responds, send them to call 911 and get an AED. Assess if they are breathing while feeling for the infant's femoral or brachial pulse for no more than 10 seconds. If you cannot feel a pulse or if you're unsure, begin CPR by doing 15 compressions followed by 2 breaths. If you can feel a pulse but the pulse rate is less than 60 beats per minute, begin CPR. This rate is too slow for a child. A. Be sure the infant is face up on a hard surface. B. Using 2 fingers, perform compressions in the center of the infant's chest. Do not press on the end of the sternum, as this can cause injury to the infant. C. Compression depth should be about 1.5 inches or 4 centimeters, and a rate of 100 to 120 per minute. After performing CPR for about 2 minutes, usually about 10 cycles of 15 compressions and 2 breaths, if help has not arrived, call EMS while staying with the infant. The ILCOR emphasizes that cell phones are available everywhere now, and most have a built-in speakerphone. Get an AED if you know where one is. Get an AED or defibrillator if you know where one is. Use the AED or the defibrillator while continuing CPR until more help arrives or until the infant's condition normalizes. This concludes our lesson on One Rescuer BLS in infants. Next, we'll review Two Rescuer BLS in infants.